Conservative New Media viewers, we've got some news to bring you about Houston Rockets superstar point guard Jeremy Lin. Now, I wanted to make this video last night. I told you guys after the game that I would try to put up some post-game remarks from Lin a couple hours from then. Sorry about that. I just something else came up and I wasn't able to do it. So this is that video, and I'm going to put it up before Lin and the Rockets take on the Dallas Mavericks today, Monday, October 15th. So we'll get this in before that game comes up and we cover that game. Basically, the short story is this, and you can see it in the title. Lin was asked directly by reporters about his knee, which was iced and wrapped up pretty heavily on the bench yesterday during the fourth quarter. A lot of people were concerned about that, including myself. It's like, oh, man, is he re-injured himself, whatever? He said last night to reporters, it's fine. The knee is okay. So I'm just guessing it was a precautionary thing or he's still recovering and they just want to make sure there's no inflammation built up. So that's the great news. It seems like Jeremy's knee is fine. And as I mentioned in the video yesterday, and I'll put a link to it in the video description of this video below the video player, along with some more post-game sound from Lin. The only thing that matters from the game against the Spurs is that Lin's not injured. Yeah, he didn't play well. The team didn't play well. In fact, Jeremy said to reporters yesterday, we got exposed, meaning, you know, the Spurs just carved them up. They cut them up. And Lin said that Houston wants to become what San Antonio is, meaning San Antonio's very precise. They know exactly what they're doing. They know exactly what they want to do against you. And that's what showed up yesterday. You just saw a veteran championship level team just take apart a younger team that's trying to find its way, that's learning new systems on offense and defense, I believe, or trying to integrate with new players anyway, even if it's the same system. So again, the overriding story of the postgame is that Jeremy Lin apparently is perfectly fine, no knee re-injury. I don't know if he's going to play tonight against the Mavericks. There was some speculation that Coach Kevin McHale might rest him tonight in this game, so he's not doing back-to-back games as he's still kind of getting his conditioning back after the knee surgery. So we'll look for that. I haven't heard anything about that. I don't know if he's going to play tonight. But again, good news. Yeah, Lin was 1 from 10 from the field yesterday, but apparently the knee is okay. He's good. And that's the best news that there is. So also want to give a shout out to the people who just do great Rockets work, clutchfans.net. We love those guys. I'm actually a member of that site in the forums. I joined in like 99, a longtime Rockets fan, but I haven't had a chance to post there in forever. I don't remember what my handle is anymore, to tell you the truth. But, you know, I've been looking over their stuff just to get more insight into the Rockets and Lin. So just wanted to give them a shout out. They do great work. They've been doing great work since, I think, I want to say like the mid-90s. I've been on the internet since about 92 or 93, and Clutch Fans has been around since, I would say, mid-90s at the latest, because I remember reading their stuff right around the title seasons of 94 and 95. So you guys do great work. I'm glad you guys get a chance. I think it looks like you guys are getting the media access down there for the games. That's awesome. And as a big Rockets fan, and certainly as a big Lin fan, I'm just I'm happy you guys are on it and that there's somebody really good that can cover it day in and day out. Keep up the good work. Forum posters over there, keep up the good work. You guys have helped me out a lot in terms of learning some of the things that that are going on with the team day to day that I don't get to see. So I really appreciate that. That's it for now. We will talk to you again a couple hours after tonight's game. And this is the NBA expert Paul F. Villarreal for Conservative New Media. We will talk to you again in just a couple hours.